think they're gonna be all right? Remember what happened last time.
They'll be fine.
Okay. Let's go. We'll be back in an hour.
I'm hungry.
Don't touch the top shelf.
Here, I'll show you where the chips are.
Your mom buys these chips. Your mom's the best. And so's my dad.
My dad's dead.
Well, thanks for the chips. You guys hear that?
Shut up.
Okay, something is not right.
Breaking news. A recent survey says that Georgia is the least likely to be invaded by North Korean troops. In other news, Georgia has been invaded by North Korean troops. Citizens are advised to run for their lives. Back to you, Chase.
Thanks, Chip. I'm reporting live from an airplane as I am now fleeing the country and... Oh, what's that? It seems the plane has been hijacked by North Korean troops.
Guys, come on! You guys need to do something. We need to be thinking about... Come on!
Hey. No reception.
Same.
Yeah. Me either. Alright, so here's what we got. We got pizza, flashlights, batteries, and water. We need more supplies. Bill... You go reheat the pizza. Troy, Gabe, you guys go organize the supplies. Come on, let's not waste time. Let's go.
All right. He'd have a key. Yo, stop! We don't know this dude.
Well, maybe he has things we don't have.
Yeah, like a loaded gun.
Why would he have a loaded gun?
Still possible.
And what if he needs help?
We need help. We can't worry about anyone else right now.
Look, we aren't trying to be villains. Would you guys want to be outside in a time like this?
Well, we're not outside right now. We have to focus on us. We're not trying to be heroes, either.
Just trying to do what's right.
Well, we're trying to do what's right for us.
What if he doesn't have anybody else? We don't have anybody else.
Look, our parents aren't here. We're all we got. It has to be about us.